You might be familiar with Parrot's Bebop drone, which is available in stores now. Well, now the company is experimenting with a new type of drone, one that can do live 3D mapping.
We're using two regular cameras with a fisheye lens, and using the two images from the two cameras, we can extract the depth information. This is how you get the whole 3D map. The drone also has its location inside this map, so it knows where the obstacles around him are. It can estimate his position very accurately. It's a very interesting information in terms of navigation, since you can make it more reliable and implement interesting features such as obstacle avoidance.
The Calamos drone has four propellers and is powered by NVIDIA's Jetson board, which has a K1 chip. If you turn it around, you can see that it has the same board as the Bebop drone. And it uses three cameras. There's one here at the bottom that's used for flight control. And there's two cameras in the front for 3D mapping. This is just a research project, but it's the first step toward making a drone that has a sense of where it's at and can avoid running into things. So the next Parrot you buy may not need a cage.